Welcome to my channel, Happy Crochet Club. Today we will knit this headband. This small bubble stitch we learn how to make. Before I made this headband, you can find on playlist knitting patterns. There I have this headband if you like to make this headband as well. But today we will learn how to make this one. I used double knit yarn number 3, but you can use any yarn. And then I used 5 millimeter needles, 2. This headband is 4.5 inches wide, but I already said you can make how you like, smaller, bigger, more wide. And here are the same. I made 19 inches, but headband very, very stretchy, so this enough, this 18-19 inches. Very stretchy. Here as well, when you start make, I explain, this part you can make smaller or bigger. Example, here I made smaller, you can see, and here more wide. And later you understand how this works. When we start knit, you can make smaller and more this bubble rows, example. Here we have to repeat 6 rows. 4 simple rows knit and purl stitches, and 2 rows we make in these bubbles. And this other side. Here example, if this roll, if you don't like this, you can put some most tea towel or something similar like cheesecloth, put here, and then you will can make straight and nice for few minutes. Then will be this edge like this one. So we can start. This time I don't use my doll to show how this looks like, because we have this new rules on YouTube. I don't know yet what I can use. There says about children channels, but I do not want to take a risk. Anyway, this looks great. You can see stretchy, soft. Let's go. Cast on 25 stitches. We have multiples of 4 plus 1. You can make more or less how wide you like. Here I made sample. Example, if you want more wide, plus 4. Then you have 29 stitches. If you want smaller, then 21. I have 25 stitches. And now we will make this part. Here also you can make more or less how you like. Example, I have here 14 rows. You can make 12, you can make 10. And then I show later how you can calculate how many rows you need this bubble stitch. So we can start. I will make here knot. Very first stitch I purl only for this row. spell. You do how comfortable for you this stitch. This will be edge stitch. Done. Then one knit, one purl. And we repeat this stitch. One knit, one purl. Everybody, lots of people knit different way. Example, if you have yarn here and you knit in this way, then you do like this. Just do how you like, how you're comfortable for you. Just repeat these stitches. If I say knit, then you knit. Example for me is comfortable like this. This yarn coming. And we repeat. One knit and one purl. One knit, one purl. Last stitch always will be purl stitch, edge stitch. I show you what we will do with edge stitch. At the moment, one knit, one purl. There are two last stitches. If you done this, then this stitch knit, and very last always we purl. Then make smaller this stitch to make, we try make edge like this, like chain. But because we have big needle, which makes more nicer and soft than this like big loops, we try make smaller. Turn your work, very fair stitch, yarn in the back, because we're making this chain, as you know. Very first edge stitch, we transfer to other needle. And now we see purl stitch, then we start with purl stitch. Next, knit, then knit. Now I have back loop to knit. You do any way how you like, just do not twist this stitch. If you see here front, stand out and front, purl. Here I see if I do like this, my stitch will be twisted. This way I used back loop for knit. And we repeat, purl, knit. Purl, knit. Purl, knit. Purl, knit. This all is clear. I always will want to show how we start and how we finish row to be clear. Knit, purl, knit, purl. Here last two stitches, one purl. And very last, also purl. Last stitch, we always purl. Next row, we turn yarn in the back. And now is very important. We repeat again how we see button here. First is knit stitch. This we transfer to another needle, edge stitch. Very first knit, but here pull up this strand of yarn and make these two stitches very tight to make nice edge. Next, purl, next knit, next purl, next knit, purl, knit. This way, repeat all the time. I will do faster. You can stop video if too fast for you. Just one knit and one purl. Here, two stitches left. Very last will be purl stitch, one before we knit, and very last always purl, always. Then we turn work, and exactly the same yarn in the back. Very first, we transfer to another needle and start this row with purl stitch, and again make tight this very first two stitches, and then knit, purl, knit, purl, and this we repeat. How many rows you want? Maybe you don't want at all, maybe just few rows, maybe two, three, and you can start to straight away this pattern. This you decide. And when this ready, how big you want, then I show next how to make these bubbles. I will make 14 rows. I have 14. And then I come back and then we continue. This done. I have 14 rows. Now we start make pattern. Very first we edge stitch transfer to other needle. Then here we start this multiples of four. First three purl, one knit. But these stitches, maybe you have different. I have like not the same way. Yeah, if I do like this very first, it's the same. We need make to don't twist. Here I used back loop. I will make one purl. Here I see this already correct. Second purl. Here I need used back loop, because here then if I used will be twisted. I use this three purl, here knit one, next repeat, purl three, one knit. If you do in your own way, this you wrap around needle, this maybe you have different, but again like I said, you just may, if I say purl, then purl, how you can, how comfortable for you. 1, 2, 3 purl, one knit, 3 purl, one knit, 3 purl, one knit, and last 3 purl, and very very last stitch, like always, as always, we purl. This the same last stitch, we always purl stitch, edge stitch. This edge stitch transfer to other needle, and here we repeat the same just now, where we see knit, knit, where purl, purl, 1, 2, 3 knit, one purl, and repeat, 1, 2, 3 knit, one spēl. Three knit, one pearl. Three knit, one pearl. Three knit, one pearl. Three knit. Un very last always spell. Also do not forget this very first two stitches make tight to make this edge look nice. Now we repeat the same. We have this pattern 6 rows up. Here we made 2. Next we repeat exactly the same. This we edge stitch. As we always do, very first pearl, make tight small, next pearl, pearl, three edge stitch, three pearl, one knit, three pearl, one knit, three pearl, one knit. Repeat. Three pearl, one knit. Last three pearl. And very last, as always, we pearl. Turn your work. Again, here, yarn in the back. Do not cross like this, because we're making this nice chain. Edge stitch. We do not knit. Next, three knit. Make tight this two, pull up this yarn, one, two, three, we knit, one, pearl, three, knit. If too fast for you, stop video, here we repeat, one, two, three, knit, one, pearl, one, two, three, knit, one pearl, one, two, three, knit, one pearl, one, two, three, knit, very last, we always pearl. Four rows, this what we repeat all the time, you will repeat, now we start make this bubbles. Very first edge stitch. We transfer to other needle. We do not knit. Very first three we pearl. One, two, three. And here we count down three. You see here one. Here this like holes. One, two, three. In this third hole. One, two, three. We will make this bubble here. Yarn over. Also do how comfortable for you. Then in this third hole here, we make in loop, stitch, we have yarn over, then stitch, yarn over, in the same place, we make in another stitch, we have four now, yarn over, loop, yarn over, loop, yarn over, now we have five, and then this, we knit, Now we have 6. Now we repeat 3 purl stitches. And here count down 1, 2, 3. Here will be stitch. Yarn over first, then in this third hole make a loop. How comfortable for you, make long. Then yarn over again. This 3 we have. One more loop we make in the same place. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yarn over. Yarn over, loop, yarn over, loop, yarn over. And then next stitch, knit. We have 6. Next we purl. 1, 2, 3. Repeat again. Yarn over. Count down 1, 2, 3. Make a loop. Now we have 2. Yarn over, we have 3. Make a loop in the same place. We have 4. Yarn over, 5 and 6. This we knit next stitch. Next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Purl. And again, yarn over, 1, 2, 3, make a loop. Now we have 2 stitches, yarn over, we have 3. Make a loop in the same place, we have 4. Yarn over, we have 5. And here, this one, knit 6 stitches, we have 3 purl. Here again yarn over, 1, 2, 3, make a loop, we have 2 stitches now made, yarn over, 3 stitches we made, in the same space 4 stitches we made, yarn over, 5, and the 6, knit. Now, next 3, purl. And very last, we always purl. Turn your work. Very first edge stitch. We do not knit. Next 3 knit, but this very first, you know, making smaller. Very 3 knit. And here counts, here will be purl stitch, 6 together, this loops what we made, here 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this 6 stitches, 3, 4, 5, 6, we purl all together, we made this bubble. Then next 3 knit, 1, 2, 3, and again purl stitch, 6 together, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, purl stitch together, purl wise, next 3 knit, again purl wise, purl 6 together, 3, 4, 6 together, next 1, 2, 3 knit, next 3, 6 together, purl, next 3 knit, next 6 together, Next three. Knit. Yeah, this but together always pearl and very last also pearl stitch. Now we five and six rows done, all six rows done. We made this bubble. Now we will repeat pattern. Yeah, very first edge stitch. We do not knit. 3, 1, 2, 3 pearl, 1 knit, like we done here before. 3 pearl, 1 knit. 3 pearl, 1 knit. Repeat. This is first row what we repeat. Very last 3 pearl. And very last edge stitch, always pearl. Then turn your work. Very first edge stitch, do not knit. Next 3 knit. 1 pearl. Now I do faster. 3 knit, 1 pearl. I think this is clear. Very last we always pearl. Turn your work. And now exactly the same. We had this simple 4 rows. Repeat. Very first edge stitch. Do not knit. Here make tight. Pearl stitches 3. Exactly the same. 1 knit. 3 pearl. 1 knit. 3 pearl. 1 knit. 3 pearl. I just want to show you one more time this bubble. 3 knit. Very last always pearl. Turn your work. Very first edge stitch, do not knit. Then 3 knit. 1 pearl, 3 knit. This is how you see. If you see there are knit stitch, then knit. If pearl, then pearl. Very last pearl stitch. Turn your work. Now we will make bubbles again. Here also, if you want, you can make more rows between these bubbles. You can make 6 rows. I have 4. Edge stitch, do not knit, then 3 pearl, and now exactly the same, 1, 2, 3 here in this hole, yarn over, loop, yarn over, loop, yarn over, knit this stitch, 3 pearl stitches, yarn over, 1, 2, 3, here, down we making loop, yarn over, making loop, yarn over, and knit this stitch on the top. 3 pearl stitches, Jan Elva, 1, 2, 3, down. Loop, Jan Elva, in the same space. We make in loop, Jan Elva, knit. Should be 6 always. 3, pearl. 1, here. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, down, we make in loop, yarn over, make in loop, yarn over, knit, 3, pearl, yarn over, 1, 2, 3, loop, yarn over, loop, yarn over, knit. If too fast, you can go back video where we just started and repeat the same. Here, 3, pearl, and very last, always pearl. Turn your work. This one, H stitch, do not knit. 3, knit. And here, 6 pearl together. But this is what we made. 3. Next, 6 we make together. 3, knit. Next, 6 together. 3, 3. Next 3 we knit, next 6 together, 3 and 3, next 3 we knit, next 6 together, pearl, next 3 knit, then we 6 together, pearl, next 3 knit, and very last pearl, done. Now we have 2 bubbles. Now we repeat again 4 simple rows and 2 bubble rows, and this continue until you have the size what you like. I show you now. For example, how you know, because you need calculate, this part will be as well. Yeah, I measure, I have 18 inches, but stretchy as well, see, very stretchy, actually enough for me this size. I like more tight, because it's always very stretchy. But if you example made smaller, then you put there where this line, if you made smaller, and then measure how many bows this bow bubble stitch you need. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I have 17. And you can make 18 or less or more. You just try around your head. And then you feel how you need. And so continue. And then I show next part. And when this is done, now we will make this. I have 14 rows. If you have 10, then you make in 10. Very first edge we do not knit. Then knit. Make tight again like we do all the time. Next pearl. Next knit. Next pearl. Again here you need, in a first this row, when we change, make do not twist stitches, next knit, next here example, if I do like this then will be twisted. I do from back or just change, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit. Pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, and very last we always pearl, then turn your work. Very first we edge stitch, do not knit. Here we see first pearl stitch, then will be pearl. Make tight again, knit, pearl, knit, pearl. Repeat, one pearl, one knit. You already know we, when we started with this stitch. All row, knit and pearl. Very last we always have pearl stitch, and here also pearl, pearl, pearl. Here two in this wrong side. Right side, very first edge stitch, then knit, make small, tight, and repeat, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit. And repeat. I will make, like I said already, 14 rows, then done. If you're happy with this size, then we fast enough. I am happy because very, very stretchy. Now, of course, if you think it's too small for you, you can make more or go back, make more bubbles. This I just telling if for beginners or you're making different sizes. Now, very first edge stitch we do not knit yet, next we knit, and this first one pass over. Next when we see pearl stitch, then we pearl, and this one, first one we passed over. Next one we knit, and again this pass over, next one we pearl, then this one, first one, put over this other one, like this chain. You do your own way, if you do different, it's no important, I just do like this. If I see pearl, I pearl, then this first one pass over, if I see knit, then you knit, and this one pass over. No row, of course. And continue. Then leave longer tile. Maybe too long I left, I don't know, but better longer than can cut off if too long. No. Right side inside. And here from wrong side we sew in together. Slowly this all long tail. Slowly, slowly. They don't make knots. This takes time, but we have to make all accurate. Continue. I done. Here now turn back to right side. Pull this all. See, like this. Then make a knot here where we just started very first chain. With this make a knot. Like this. And now I will make small bubble. Will be like this. And now slowly we wrap around to make all nice, of course. Slowly, accurate. And continue. Now I cut off yarn. It's too long was for me. And here, just secure and weave ends. Headband is ready. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you to people who share with my videos. I am very, very grateful. And see you soon.